Namaste to all dear Warrior Science students. Here I am with a new video relating to OU previous exam question paper. Some of those students who wrote basic computer skills in their first semester, basic computer skills, now they are going to write environmental studies or environmental science exam. For them, this paper might be useful as guidance. So this is for BSc, BA, BCom, BSW, okay, previously asked in the OU exam February-March 2023. See, please check your question paper code with your hall ticket. On hall ticket, question paper code will be given. Please check that with the your question paper code. Then if they are matching, then only you write that one, okay. Paper AECC. See, duration of exam is 1.5 hour and total marks will be of 40 marks. That is why it is 1.5 hour only. And part A, you will get 2 questions. You need to write 2, okay. Answer all 2. In part B, you are having answer all the questions, okay. A or B, you need to write what is biodiversity, explain briefly about synthetic species, ye sab puche hai. What is ecosystem functions, and another question. Each question is of 15 marks. So 2 into 15, you will get 30 marks. First bit is 2 into 5. There may be sometimes choice at here, sometimes it will not be. So please be careful with that. So here is your previous exam question. Similar type will be come, but not the same questions. Okay. Like karo, share karo, video sab tak pahuncha do. And it is EVS subject.